the in-between. Almost over. Almost.
Hi guys. Yes. The day has come when I get my new recliner. I'm so excited. So instead of seeing this one, you'll be seeing... I hope I did that right. Sorry, my beautiful new recliner and my beautiful secretary. Look at that. There you go. Oh, I just love it. I love it. And I love my new chair. Let's move you a little closer. Oh, it's so nice having a brand new chair, recliner, oh, I just love it. I just love it, love it, love it. Yeah, it's finally starting to feel better. Yes. Now, I still need to move it over a few inches more. Yeah, at first I thought I could do it without having to move everything down, but I can't. I gotta move everything down about a foot, and then I'll be right here, and I can see the whole mountain. Oh, this is gonna be so nice. So, the secretary is gonna go over there, and I'll be even closer to my... I thought about moving the table, and I thought, that's okay. I can be a half an inch away from the table, that's fine. And I'm happy. So now I've got my laptop already set up, got my movie in. So, I hope you're having as a fantastic day as I am. And even the guy who came to put together my chair and secretaries from San Jose, California, just moved here 3 years ago. And we both are trying to still adjust to no color and dirt. Go figure. So, there you have it. There it be. And I'm going to get on my jewelry. So, I hope all of you guys are having a... Princess, what are you doing? You better not be going pee-pee. Have a beautiful, beautiful day. I'm going to sit here and... make some jewelry and enjoy my new chair. Pop in a little bit. And enjoy myself in my new chair. So, you go enjoy your day and I'm going to go enjoy mine. And thanks for being here. Bye, guys.